Yeah, I've always had a feeling around him, and it's been kind of nauseous and uncomfortable feeling. I've kind of had that when I stepped up here to this ride, and I have to admit I'm kind of nervous about it. But you know, it's a great ride, and thanks, you know, for everyone involved. Intimidator says it all, and you know, it's a great way to remember my dad while contributing to so many worthwhile charities out here. And you know, I'm honored to be here on behalf of the Earnhardt family and, you know, the Dale Earnhardt Foundation to thank Carowinds and the whole staff of Carowinds. I can't say enough for them. And Cedar Player Entertainment for giving us this opportunity and making this happen. And it's just going to be a great honor to, you know, be part of this and, you know, get ride to ride. I understand the front seat's exciting, but the back seat's more exciting because you're carrying more speed over the hill. So I'm trying to figure out which one I want. Me and Andre might battle over that. I'm not sure.